One week ago today, 19-year-old Garrett Uekman was found unresponsive in his dorm room at the University of Arkansas. He was taken to a local hospital, and much to the surprise of everyone who knew him, he was pronounced dead. The redshirt freshman was a tight end for the Razorbacks, and his passing sent shockwaves through the community. Tonight, we're taking a look back at one of the toughest weeks for the Razorback football program.
I always dreamed of it, so it's been a long time waiting on this, so finally get the chance to make it official. I've always thought of watching the Hogs, and I always want to be one, so it's my dream.
But on Sunday, November 20th, 2011, that dream was cut short.
Garrett Uekman passed away earlier today. As you would expect, his loss is painful and incomprehensible to all of us.
An autopsy would later reveal that Uekman died from a rare heart condition which no one knew anything about.
The young man died of what they believe is an arrhythmia from a cardiomyopathy. Arrhythmia being some sort of abnormal heart rhythm. And the cardiomyopathy means a disease of the heart muscle.
I had no idea that someone that young could die of something like that. It's just tragic for the whole Razorback team and for everybody in Fayetteville.
Just one day after Ekman's death, thousands showed up to Bud Walton Arena to pay their respects and take part in a candlelight vigil.
I want to offer my deepest and most sincere condolences to Garrett's mom and dad, Danny and Michelle, and Garrett's sister, Megan.
Truly loved being a Razorback, and he loved and was loved by his teammates.
The outpouring of love continues to be felt in Little Rock as the Uekman family prepares for the funeral just a few days after Thanksgiving.
The timing is kind of what makes it shocking, really. Everyone's got other things on their mind, and something like this happens, it just kind of reminds you of, you know, what's important, especially around Thanksgiving.
Football and the University of Arkansas and the Razorbacks were very important to him, and that he would want us to continue to compete.
Earlier this evening, family and friends gathered for a rosary and visitation. Uekman's funeral is planned for noon tomorrow at Christ the King Catholic Church in Little Rock. We're holding a live wire on our website right now in honor of Garrett Uekman. Here's what some of you are saying now. Denny says, as a father of a wonderful son, my heart is made heavy by the news of your loss. My condolences to you, the family, and friends. Amber adds, rest in peace. You will forever be our number 88. My prayers go out to the family and friends. Now you too can post your condolences. Just go to 4029tv.com.